It's time to prove NASCAR can compete with the very best racing in the world. In the Road to Le Mans Expedition, take on courses from North America and Europe before racing at the most prestigious endurance course in the world, Circuit de la Sarthe at Le Mans. It's time to conquer the world. The Road to Le Mans starts here, with tracks that form the bedrock of American endurance racing. Your next race will be at Road America, located in Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin.
America, yes. At Road America, the hairpin to me is a problem spot. Hard left, the bottom of the hill, big braking zone, easy to overrun that corner. It's a good place to gain time, but big risk if you do miss the corner.
this event, several classes of cars will be on the track at the same time. You'll be competing against GT race cars, but watch your mirrors for the much faster Le Mans prototypes. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Carl Edwards' number 19 Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota Camry, which set pole position at the 2015 Brickyard 400. Your next race will be at the Circuit of the Americas with its signature 251-foot observation tower. next race will be at Homestead Miami Speedway, the first venue to host all of America's premier motorsport championships.
Start a run at Homestead and you might be right around the bottom of the racetrack and trying to find the shortest distance, but after just a handful of laps, once the tires start to give up, you'll see guys start migrating to the top and eventually maybe run right up against the wall, and then you'll find the most grip up there after a little while.
We'll be right back.
Your next race will be at Road Atlanta, home to the Skip Barber Racing School.
I think one of the coolest things that we do as a sport with our NASCAR Sprint Cup Series cars, we travel the country and we're able to race at all these various different types of racetracks. And it's hard, it's not as easy. It's one of the hardest things to do is to win a Sprint Cup Series race.
This quick stop race, the pit lane at Daytona, should be familiar to a NASCAR stock car. But the long inner road course will shake up the running order. In this race, you can stay in your current car, or you're invited to drive Denny Hamlin's number 11 Joe Gibbs Racing Toyota Camry, winner of the closest Daytona 500 finish in history. Your next race will be at Daytona International Speedway, the infield containing a 29-acre lake.